The higher humidity remains, and after some heavier thunderstorms along with the higher humidity yesterday, that humidity is still in place and a front approaching from the west. It's going to mean a changeable sky for us today. We may have a stray shower passing by at any point and a passing thunder shower this afternoon as the atmosphere will gradually start to dry out later tonight. Dew points still in the 60s to near 70 today with highs mainly in the 80s. This with a few sunny breaks, but again, we'll run the risk of a shower this morning or a passing thunder shower this afternoon. The good news is the flow is fast enough that anything that comes through will be rather brief as opposed to what we saw out there yesterday, developing heavier rain that wasn't moving in places in and around Concord. Skies clearing later in the day, setting up lower humidity levels tonight. Notice the temperatures tonight easing back into the 50s up north. We'll be in the 60s elsewhere, and tomorrow we'll be in the 70s to lower half of the 80s through the day, with the dew points fading back into the upper 50s to lower range of the 60s. That same front will be to our south down through southern parts of New England later Friday night, and by Saturday that starts to return, and there will be the risk of a couple of thunder showers in southern areas of the state on Saturday afternoon. There's a look at your dew points this afternoon. Cigna 5K race later this evening. Still a muggy one out there with temperatures in the low and mid 80s and dew points into the 60s. As you will notice, those numbers continue to fall off later tonight and tomorrow. Tomorrow, dew points in the 50s across a good part of the state and probably likely right around 60. Closer to the shoreline, and that will be with a good deal of sunshine. Partly sunny skies today, warm and humid. Highs for most will be in the 80s, and there will be the risk of a shower this morning or a thunder shower this afternoon, but a solid 80 to 90% of the day likely dry. High tide just before 10 o'clock this morning, UV index up around a 7. Light westerly breeze today, less humid tomorrow after a thunder shower this afternoon, and that chance of a thunder shower or two for southern areas of the state on Saturday afternoon, and partly sunny skies otherwise going forward.